Welcome to the tune-up shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in part tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade.
Here thinks he's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try.
So, you win again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race. Then we talk.
That church had the sickest Easter egg hunts.
Over, Morgan. Now you lose.
Bring it. Let's do this. Heads up.
I'll be damned, I came to last.
I've got this. Up the wings.
Earned your turn against me, Morgan. Tell you what, show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you.
Thank you. once you have realized
drive, man, but Angelina's has the best damn steak. Margaritas, too.
Gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero. Bailemos.
Stop at the city. I know it. So, Kat, what's with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our brand, ¿verdad? Tell me why you returned, amigo.
Payback.
Ah, that's where the fire is from.
time. We've just got to hold on to first place a little bit longer.
Too slow, Katrina. You lose.
Well fought, Morgan. The dance is yours.
About you, amigo. Something has changed.
Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Tyler.
Well done with the Desert Leagues, kid. See how smooth things go when you do as I say?
Thanks.
Listen, I got something for your crew. Call it an early Christmas present.
What is it?
It's an opportunity to strike at the house. Let's meet. I'll send you the info.
Goes into that visitor center.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rav peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck. And I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Matt, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though. I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Pull up here.
I see it. Truck's almost there. And they brought their muscle.
Close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure.
What's going on?
I got brake checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out.
I'm hearing a lot of cross chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
These guys are tougher.
Freaking tanks is what they are.
They're going down either way.
Come on, knock them out, Ty.
lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours.
No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
Tyler.
My guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't bill her.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Meet me downtown, my place, Elysium Casino. Round the back.
Hey, I was gonna at you.
Tyler, good job with the convoy, by the way. Do you know how hard it is to impress me? It's impossible. I'm so impressed. I'm goddamn inspired. I put down good money on you. Says your crew can own the city's drift and drag races. There's Ship Lock for drift and Riot Club for drag. Beat their bosses, get one step closer to entering the rush. Think you kids can do that for me? Oh, and tell your friend Jessica Miller, guy I know got a job for her. VIP pickup and drop off. I'll send the details over. Sound good?
Well, it's not.
Attaboy! Good talk.
All right, guys, time to tackle Riot Club and Shift Lock, which means I'm in the market for a drag car.
Let me know once you get yourself one and we'll shake it down. How about you, Mac?
I'll buy and set up my own drift ride. Thanks. Time to throw some skids again.
Oh, and Jess, the gambler's got a job contact for you. You should already have the info.
He does? Interesting.
I told you the gambler wouldn't let me.
Come on, Ty. We both know that's bull. What's the real reason?
I had to make it right before I faced you guys. Then I realized I couldn't do it alone.
I see. Thanks for telling me, Ty. But if you ever do that again, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Galvanized, put the metal to the flame. Eyes, heavy nines, metal rings, clear vibes. Slow the cock in his head to one side. Creep city like a city. I get a guess out of a maybe. Thinking, waiting like a surf's up something crazy. Knows what I feels like.
Raph, Gamber says he got the car.
Good. You better have a hell of a team if you hope to make sense of that tech.
You couldn't crack it yourself.
No. Custom built and uses tamper-proof hardware encryption. Haven't seen anything like it since my...
Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
Not sure we can settle this. Just drive. What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay, triple. Just keep driving.
All units, all units.
Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
I thought you were a professional.
You want to drive? No? Didn't think so.
Now heading eastbound, approaching Boonville. Control, subject is consular barriers.
All right, copy.
5, push them to the side, control.
They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. It sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner, anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
And that's your stop.
Good. That was fun.
Ramirez has a lot to say about you. Not all of it bad.
So you're my mysterious benefactor.
I have a chance for you to prove yourself. Interested?
I figured Marcus Weir had a good reason for keeping us in touch.
We'll see. Sending you the info.
Morning, Jess.
stuck now. The real dons are the main feature. Wow.